friends, I hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to read New Oxford Modern English, Book 1, Unit Number 4, Unit Name Grandma. Today we have to do a comprehension of this unit. Students, here's our comprehension paragraph. Today we have to read it and answer the following questions. First of all, you have to start from the name. You have to write your name over here, then write section. Here now I am going to read the question. Read the given paragraph carefully and answer the following question. Let's start our paragraph. Grandma is sitting in her rocking chair. She is rocking slowly forwards and backwards. The rocking chair is making a noise. Squeak, 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 squeak. John, Sarah, Tom, and Jim come into the room. The children look at Grandma. Grandma's eyes are shut. The children giggle. Grandma opens one eye. She smiles. Are you tired, Grandma? John asks. The rocking chair does not stop rocking. Students, it's our paragraph. Now we have to answer the given questions. I'm going to read the first question. Where is Grandma sitting? Now we have to find out the answer of this question from the paragraph here. Grandma is sitting in her rocking chair. We have to write this line here. Grandma is sitting in her rocking chair. Now we have to read the second question. What is she doing? Here the answer. She is rocking slowly. So we have to write the answer over here. She is rocking chair slowly. Now come to the third question. What noise is the rocking chair making? Now we have to write over here the specific sound of that chair. Creak, squeak, creak, squeak. We have to write over here. Creak, squeak, creak, squeak. It's the most relevant answer. Now come to the last question. Why do the children giggle? Now we have to find out the answer here. Because Grandma's eyes are shut. We have to write over here. Because Grandma's eyes are shut. Students, you have to do this work in a very neat and clean writing. Prepare it in a very well way. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.